Subscribe and press the bell icon to enjoy more exciting and enlightening videos from here.
Welcome everyone. Thank you so much for joining us today for Dhiya Masterpieces series with our career guru, dear Indira ma'am. How are you doing today?
I'm doing very good.
What made you step out and become a career guru?
Career guru, okay. I wanted to share this. I'm a teacher, principal, and a senior principal and dean, lot of positions. Have come across the students' community a lot, interacting with them, even parents. What I found is, after completing the school, the children are struggling to find out their career, about the decision making about the career. Even parents too are confused a bit. They are all thinking that only doctor and engineer, these are the two limelight professions available, and accordingly they are pressurizing the children also.
True.
In today's generation, no, the career path, what you choose to follow now, that will impact your life greatly. Your career will define your status in the society in addition to your lifestyle. In other words, our career will determine our social circle and relationships. So I thought I must throw light in this career guidance for the children because they are our future for our nation. Just let me say one quote. Life is not about finding yourself. Life is about creating yourself. To help the young people to see themselves as worthy individuals and giving them more responsibilities for making independent decisions in their career. One thing I can tell you that personalized career pathways for youth will help them to taste the fruit of success. That is the reason I have, when I saw the Dhiya's advertisement, I thought I must equip myself in this so that I can guide my children and the parents in the right direction.
What do you think, how in this world of education, what will be your impact on students to, you know, help build their career?
After I joined Dhiya only, I found out, I heard from our mentor, there are about 22,000 career options are available in the world. The research done by Dhiya, that was amazing because many of us are not having proper awareness about the career, this thing. And what I request Dhiya to show the structured pathways to the children. Let it come to the school curriculum. That is my appeal. A lack of depth knowledge about different streams will confuse them to step into the different areas. Expectations of students and parents are more now to choose the right career, and they are all confused which is the right stage to join for this career. All these questions are lingering in students and parents' mind. The decision that young people make at school have a big impact in their lives. So hence my humble appeal to Dhiya is to reach the students and give them the structured thing so that before they take up the board exam, they can enroll themselves in this career and they can understand their, or can I say, potentials, inner strength and weaknesses. So that will help them to move forward in the right direction.
Dhiya have been doing a lot of activities with kids. So what do you think with these activities, how it is going to help them to, you know, be focused and choose something for to be a part of their life as their goal?
Dhiya is doing wonderful activities. I have seen the activities that will really help to achieve greater professional success. I can say that activities will help them because it is with a proper framework and understands the right pathways. And since you are giving a personalized interaction with students and parents, they can clarify their doubt and they will identify their actual personality inside, and accordingly they can go. Because nowadays we come across a lot of people are switching over their jobs, and sometimes they say that they lost their job satisfaction in that. And even youngsters and even elders also, they are switching over in the mid-career, I can say. To avoid all these things and go in the right direction, Dhiya is doing wonderful activities. These activities definitely will lead to the proper potential and exact decision-making and the knowledge of jobs, placement and training programs further. So definitely, I feel that the service what Diya has initiated now for this generation definitely will, we can see the results after 10 years or 5 years in a long run in a 100% success.
What advice would you want to give to the parents or children to, you know, build their career best?
Yeah. Just I wanted to share that because parents are the decision makers for the children at that age. So mostly people choose their career because of the few points which I wanted to mention here. One is due to family pressure and due to market demand, sometimes they'll select the career. And for some, mostly they follow the crowd or peers. And fear of not choosing the mainstream if we come across with certain students because they don't know the career options exactly and they will mismatch their subjects and main subjects sometimes they may lack. And the lack of depth knowledge about different streams, that's what Diya is throwing light in this area. And the family and the relatives also sometimes misleading their children in their decision by considering what others are doing. Sometimes it's because they are also do not understand the market trend of different career options. At times we feel lost or unable to take important decisions in our life. So you'll also feel there is no one who can guide me or something. Now the role has been taken up by Diya in a wonderful manner to come across all these problems. So parents have the key role, madam, in helping children in their career planning journey. So my humble appeal to parents is to join with the children and attend the sessions and they will get clarity. It's a lifelong. It's a lifelong process. So one time if we enter and enroll and understand ourselves, our life, rest of our life will be the best. We need not enter into any sort of conclusions.
Thank you everyone for joining us today. Stay tuned for the next episode.